When I hear people say Leroy Smith doesn't belong in Tekken Bloodline, that phrase really blows my mind, because Leroy Smith is the perfect character to escalate and exacerbate Heihachi and atrocities that he causes across the world. If you read the story that came with the character, you would see that the story is not for Tekken 7, but it's actually his introduction into Tekken 3.